part two of the DoorDash, my little, I guess, tutorial. So let's say, okay, so you're at the hot spot, and you know the hot spot, where the hot spots are, because they will be all red in the area in which you're dashing. Okay, say you get an order. I get a lot of orders from Chick-fil-A. Say you get an order for Chick-fil-A, all right, and it's within the area that you want to dash. I have a rule of thumb, like I dash south of I-10 and east of 110. That's my like dash area. I do that. I pre-select that because I'm not going to drive 20 minutes across town to deliver an order. There's people that live on that side of town that, you know, they can, you know, they can take it. But so you can accept the order, or if you don't want to accept it, you can decline it. If you decline it, the problem is your acceptance rate will go down. So usually what I'll do, if I do not want the order and it's outside of the area I'm delivering to, I let the 60 second clock, you got 60 seconds to accept the order. I just let that run out. I just let it run out. Sometimes I will decline the order, but usually not really. But your acceptance rate, or your delivery, I don't forget what they call it. Some people, you know, I don't really care, you know. I don't really care what my rating is. I mean, I get out, I do the job, you know, I deliver people their food, and I do it in a timely fashion, and I'm courteous and polite, and so I don't really care what DoorDash has for acceptance rate. It doesn't matter to me because I'm doing what I'm supposed to do. But see, like right now, I'm driving. If a order comes up on my phone, now I'm stopping at a red light. If an order comes up on my phone, let me say this is going to be a part three.